can't even talk about. He's trying to buy my granddaughter.
Oh, feel good, does it? Shouting at a woman?
She would still have a mother if it wasn't for you!
Yeah, whatever. All right, social worker's got it all in his little report now, hasn't he?
Stitching someone else up, are you?
Back off.
Oh, I saw her arguing with Phil the other day. She's up to something.
Why don't you keep your beak out?
I'm okay, darling.
Oh, go on. Tell me, Cora, what is it? What, you thought you could just turn Rainie against me?
Never did have any loyalty, did you?
What? You paid me to turn my back on my husband.
He is fooling with you.
Let me tell you something, all right? Abby is not for sale. Do you understand me?
I was giving you a chance.
So you got what you wanted. You wouldn't have had me stick around. You'd have paid me and then dumped me.
And he wouldn't, I suppose.
Just because you don't have nobody in your life.
Your sister is in hospital because of him. One daughter heartbroken. One daughter dead.
Cora, you gave away one of your kids.
Now, shut up!
You turned your back on the other two. Shut your head in a bottle.
Right, take your money. You'd have only shoved it in a needle and shot it up your arm.
Max is my family now.
They don't care for you. They don't care for anybody.
What do you do, dear?
You think anyone believes in your fake little marriage?
You just do one, Cora. Yeah? You got a training catch or what?
Once a brass, always a brass.
We will see you in court, and we will win.